Anton van Zanten is an engineer. And he's one of the greatest inventors in the field of road safety. He invented the brake that thinks and also steers whenever necessary, ESP, the Electronic Stability Program. The result has been phenomenal, 45% fewer fatalities due to the intelligent braking system. Since 2014, ESP has been compulsory in all new vehicles in Europe. Even during his doctorate in the US in 1973, the Dutchman was concerned with vehicle safety. In a panic situation, can electronics respond faster and above all more intelligently than a human brain? During any sudden evasive maneuver, this vehicle design skids easily and flips over. This was the turning point for Van Zanten's invention. All the wheels, the center of the vehicle, and the steering wheel are equipped with sensors. The data are collected in a control unit at the front. The sensors on the steering and in the middle of the car have noticed the difference right away. The control unit of the ESP reacts instantly and generates the necessary counterforce without the driver having to do anything at all. That makes the inventor proud. ESP has cost the company a lot of money, but it's been worth it. It's become a market success, and it saves a great many lives. A life's work devoted to the safety of millions of road users.